Keeping plants healthy and thriving requires the best possible growing environment, and it also is a difficult and time-consuming task. Therefore, we designed the Plantinator 3000, which takes over the annoying job every plant enthusiast or agricultural business has to do. It automates irrigation, lighting, and temperature of the greenhouse. Agricultural businesses can undertake experiments on a small scale to find the optimal conditions for their large-scale greenhouses. This way, they can maximize efficiency and profit. Enthusiasts can make greenifying their home a no-brainer. Designed the Plantinator 3000 using the axiomatic design process. We identified 5 customer needs the greenhouse has to satisfy. Customers want to have an optimal temperature, lighting, irrigation for their plants. They want to be able to control and adjust the system to their needs and see information about conditions and undertaking actions. When building the greenhouse, we used an IKEA windowsill greenhouse as a basis. Several parts were designed and cut and 3D printed, for example the holder for the servo, the water bottle or the electronics box. Piece by piece, we added actuators and sensors. Additionally, we wrote the code for the microcontroller and set up a web server for remote monitoring and adjustment. To fulfill the customer needs, some functional requirements and the belonging design parameters have been found. The Plantinator 3000 needs to dispense water, which it does through measuring soil moisture with a humidity sensor, and a water valve, which dispenses water when needed. It adjusts the lighting through an illumination sensor and LED strips, which turn on when the sensor notices a lack of daylight. Needs to adjust the temperature, which is accomplished with a temperature sensor that senses the air temperature. A servo or a heating element and a fan are turned on to adjust the values when needed. It needs to log the data through a web server and a Raspberry Pi with a SD card. And finally, it needs to adjust the mentioned variables, which it does through the web interface we designed.